Daniel bringing it out front. Couldn't get a good shot away. Henrik tried to bring the puck to the front of the net as well. Now gets it in the left wing corner. Centering pass Burrows to Daniel. Wrap around. Scores. And Hamby stepped into that one. It's 4-on-4 with the coincidental liners. Daniel Sedin, the goaltender's lost his stick. Daniel has a chance to load up if he wants to. Barlamov playing with one of his teammates' sticks as Daniel beats him up high. No stick in the world was going to stop that shot as Daniel roofed it for his second of the night, and it's 3-0. Players are back on. Team's at full strength. And Daniel Sedin's in on the left wing. Drop pass for Henrik. Turns on the boards. Finds Burrows across. Daniel, hat trick! Daniel Sedin with his fifth career hat trick. And the
nice play by Alex Burrows on this one again. Gained the blue line in control. Back the defense off. Henrik to Alex Burrows across to Daniel Sedin. Daniel makes the original pass to Henrik with the little button hook. Alex Burrows realizing where Daniel's going to be as soon as he gets it. And the speed with which they move it off the defenseman's stick, Shane O'Brien, and right to Daniel.